Bismillah Rahman Rahim. I am Dr. Muhammad Mehtab Alam and I am discussing about health education. Learning objectives of this lecture: demonstrate and illustrate the concept of health education. Classify various components of health education. Categorize various types and process of health education. Illustrate objective and purpose of health education. Explain pros and cons of various types of health education. So these are the learning objective of this lectures. What is the definition of health education? So the definition of health education is: health education is any combination of learning experiences designed to help individuals and communities improve their health by increasing their knowledge or influencing their attitudes. Health education principles and concepts. Teaching process, providing basic knowledge and practice of health so as to interpret it into proper health behavior. What are the aims of health education? The aims of health education are health promotion and disease prevention. This is one of the important aims of health education. Okay. The second aims of health education is early diagnosis and management. And the third aims of health education is utilization of available resources, or you can say utilization of available health services.